when you consider how many people around the world have been vaccinated, anything that happens to people who have been vaccinated should not be attributed to their vaccination. It's really, really clear that these vaccines are saving lives. 20 million deaths were avoided because of vaccination just in the first year alone. So I really want to caution people about these social media reports that are linking terrible, you know, unfortunate things that have happened to especially young athletes, but really it could be anybody that something, you know, terrible happens to. Just because that person was vaccinated does not link the vaccine as having contributed to or related to somebody's negative health event. So it's extremely important that people are getting information from accurate, credible sources, and that these individual attributions are really not something that has any credibility to it.